I've got a new technique for bagging deli meats that'll make your head spin.